another episode of Skate Line NBD, and Austin Hellman hit y'all with the quarter pocket trick shot.
A little flare at the end with that little fake Emmanuel. That was nice.
Toya's off the runway, putting the modeling career on hold, and it's in the streets. Proves it's not all about good looks. Let's talk about that vacant tray. You could have put that in that Lady Gaga vacant outfit. Shit still would have been a 10 out of 10. That was amazing. So was everything else that you do on your board. Maybe it is all about good looks for you. You just gotta look good. I get it. It's your first real part since you've been pro. There you go. You got your board. Now you can go right back, do some weird shit. How y'all, I don't know how y'all be standing. I can't do it. They never hired me. I asked one time, I was like, can I do Versace? And they was like, can you spell it? And I was like, I can't. Tony Bradley, now I'm gonna keep it short because the footage behind me gonna run out. It's only two clips. All right, but this is FA saying he's still here. Last of the Mohicans, you know what I'm saying? Him and old girl with the front 5-0 shove. Everybody else is going. Sean Pablo left. Sage is rapping his ass off in New York. Now you got Louis, Jake, and Curran. That's the new addition. That's Bobby, Rick, and Mike. But I'm saying the for real FA team. This is like to confirm he's still with us, and he's also not redoing that switch heel, so just deal with it. That's like all this means. Like, he's chilling, he's relaxed, he don't give a damn about you, that clip, nothing. This week's damn nigga goes to the Triple B's, a Brandon Burleigh blunt. Sorry to snake your company, LeVar Ball, but he made it. You didn't. Play the clip.
Over.
Video, the gift nobody wanted. Talking about when you open that shit up, you immediately crying real tears, like falling down your with the snot. Every fluid you drool a little bit, that's when you're actually sad. Brad Pitt and Leo crying attractively with one smooth tear, no snot. That nigga ain't sad. You're not a good actor. Denzel face fucked up. These motherfuckers, you spitting. You want shit on me? Okay. Right. Anyways, FA World Entertainment, these dudes ate your whole swag up. They was just too tired to crop it and left it bootleg style. You gotta go over there and get back, bro. You probably don't wanna challenge them with a team that small unless y'all wanna settle it with a 100-yard dash. A lot of these dudes is out of breath right now, trying to roll up to the curb. Didn't even snap it yet. I can turn out vacant. Now, don't call it a comeback, but do y'all feel that? I think Don is on the return for his respect. Cause lately, bro, he done did some shit. I don't know if y'all saw that back heel fake. If I did, you play it? Yep. And then he in this SOS video, so it's to save our souls for the entire skate industry. He tech and creative in his mind has always been ahead of y'all. So if he come out swinging, y'all could fucking forget it. Like literally just leave it off the table. I don't care who else was in this. Yes, Jacopo showed up. Y'all brought Harry Lintel and his missing tooth, but Don is here, y'all. And he's about to take over. Don 24, not that one. Two A's. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line NBD. And if all the homies about to get felonies, you gotta land the clip. Play it. NBD is done. I want to wish y'all a happy holidays, a happy new year. I'll see you in 24. We'll be back. That's right.